In this video, we are going to see two problem-oriented questions in virtual memory. First problem, an address space is specified by 24 bits and the corresponding memory address space by 16 bits. How many words are there in address space? It's very simple, that is 2 power 24. How many words are there in memory space? Again, it is 2 power 16. If a page consists of 2k words, how many pages and blocks are there in the system? Here we are assuming that the page size and the block size are same. So, 2 power 24 by 2k is nothing but 2 power 13, that gives you the number of pages, and 2 power 16 by 2k gives you 32, that is number of blocks. Next one, a virtual memory has a page size of 1k words. There are 8 pages and 4 blocks. The associative memory page table contains the following entries. Make a list of all virtual addresses that will cause a page fault if used by the CPU. So here, if you see, 4 blocks are there and 8 pages are there. In block 0, page 6 is there, block 1, page 1 is there, block 2, page 4 is there, and block 3, page 0 is there. And we can observe that the pages 2, 3, 5, 7 are missing and they give the page fault. So if you see the question solution now, the address range for various page numbers is as: for page 0, it is 0 to 1023, and for page 1, it is like this and so on. So by using the above information, we can make string from given virtual addresses. Page fault occurs for the pages 2, 3, 5, 7. So we can give the answer as 2048 to 3071, 3072 to 4095, and 5120 to 6143, and then 7168 to 8191 will give the page faults. Thank you.